Hi students, and good morning to all students. Till 8 block number 8 we have finished. Okay, so today we are going to see block number 9. Block number 9, a piece of cake. Okay students, so this is the picture. See here, look at this. This is a page number 59. Page number 59. You can see the page number 59 here. Okay. This is the picture. A piece of cake. Okay. So today I will read the lesson. Listen it very carefully. Okay students. See here. Once upon a time there lived a monkey called Monu. What his name is? Monu. Who is he? Monkey. Monkey. Here is a monkey. His name is Monu. What his name is? Monu. Monu is a baker. What he is? He is a baker. What he is? He is a baker. He made real tasty cake. What he made? He made a real tasty cake. One day, Rolly Rabbit and Rana Rabbit came to his shop. Who are again two people? Rolly and Rana. Rolly and Rana. Who are they? They are rabbit. Who are they? Rabbit. What their name is? Rolly and Rana. Rolly and Rana Rabbit came to his shop. Where they went? They went to the Monu's shop. They bought a carrot cake. They bought a carrot cake. Rolly Rabbit cut it into two pieces. What he do? He cut the pieces in two. Your piece is bigger, said Rana. Who said? Rolly, what he did? He cut the cake pieces into two. Then what Rana said? That it is, your piece is bigger. No, it's not, said Rolly. What Rolly said? No, it's not. I want the cherry, said Rana. What does Rana said? That I want the cherry. No, I want it, said Rolly. No, I wanted, said Rolly. Okay, till here you understand? Okay. Till here you understand? Okay. The rabbit took the piece of cake to Monu. The rabbit took the piece of cake to Monu. Please make these pieces the same, they said. What does Rolly and Rana said there? Pig make the pieces same. Monu took the bigger piece. He ate some of it. What he did? He took the big piece and he ate. But he ate too much. He ate too much. Now it was smaller than the other piece. Now it was the smaller than the Rana's piece. Monu took the other piece. He took the another also piece. He ate some of it. He also ate that piece. But now this piece of too much, this piece was too much small. The piece was too much small now. And this went on and on until. Means this, what he did, that monkey, Monu, he ate this bigger piece first. So it was smaller than the other piece. Then he took the other piece also and he ate. This work continue for when the piece, it will not over the piece, the Monu was eating that piece. There was none left. What he did? He ate and ate this piece, that piece, this piece, that piece. Means he ate the both pieces one by one. Okay? Then, oh no, said the rabbit. Oh no, said the rabbit. We should have shared it ourselves. What we should do? We are very mad, Why? Because we have to share the pieces with ourselves only. We have not go to Monu. Monu clapped. I am glad to hear that. I am glad to hear that, he said. Then he gave Rana and Doli another piece. What he did? He took the piece. He gave the another piece to Roli and Rana. This time Rana cut it into two. This time Rana cut it into two pieces. One piece was bigger than the other. One piece was the bigger than the other. He gave the bigger piece to Roli. Roli smiled. You can have the cherry, she said. At last they ate their cake happily. At last they ate their cake happily. What we have to do? We have to every time share with our friends and our family members. We don't have to do partiality with others. If he will get the bigger or I will get the bigger, we have to every time share our things with our friends. So in this lesson, what they told, we have to share the everything with our friends. Okay, thank you.